If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
You're always blaming everyone else for yourself.
Now what to draw?
Hey, kids!
Free candy.
The sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash. Smell like cigarettes and beer. Better change clothes. No more unicorns, no more princesses, and no more rainbows.
Words of wisdom, don't fail me now.
Terrible news, my fellow Oregonians. Our very own Pacific Steve's famous crab is shutting its doors. Might have something to do with all the health and safety violations they've suffered.
Just ask Steve Jobs.
Leaving stuff in our garage anyway. Does he think he's moving in or something? Fifty-fifty chance I smash him in the face with this. 60-40. Maybe 90-10.
If it's in my garage,
it gets my special treatment. What message does David really need to hear?
Got it.
Steph to pick up my DVD. I've still got time before class.
Last night's show was too epic.
Get the belt. Don't say any stupid shit and don't, like, fall down. Should be doable, right? Save my life. Get some ink. Rachel wants me to pull up a chair. Maybe. Thing's heavier than it looks. Guess I should sit down.
I see humans, but no humanity. Everybody is somebody, but no one wants to be themselves.
Some preachy graffiti up in this train.
Human is another word for monster. Guess you could stab someone with a nail file. Oh, right. Sure, let's try it. Don't axe, don't fell. What's past is prologue and shit.
Kiddo, look on the bright side, would ya?
What bright side?
You made a new friend today.
I don't feel drunk.
Gotta say, that was some fight. A lover's quarrel, you might say? She nearly took your head off.
What do you care?
Sorry, sweetheart. I guess I'm getting into your personal business.
Hey, where's my marker? Oh, there it is. Dad used to hate it when I wrote on shit. I guess I did that.